Hi, it's me, Linda Barhans, and this week's tip is about finding a little joy. Hi, it's me, Linda Barhans, the gal who cares for the caregivers with love, laughter, and lessons learned. A few years back, I was going through a really tough caregiving experience, and I would wake up in the morning angry, sad, frustrated. Well, that is definitely not the way I want to wake up every morning. So I had to find a solution. So I live on a beautiful lake. So I decided this is what I was going to do. I get up every morning. I take a walk. I go out onto the beautiful dock and say my prayers and say, God, tell me what to do today because I don't have a clue. And then I take a picture of the sunrise or a bird or a duck or a flower. The birds don't even run away from me anymore. They're kind of looking for me. And I post it on Facebook and I say, good morning, Seminole. And then I email it to my stepmother who lives in New York City and my best friend Lynn because we all live alone. And my stepmother has an hour to get back to me to let me know that she's okay. It's a nice way to check in. And every morning she says, magnificent, a watercolor. So every morning I get kissed by my stepmother. And then I separate text it to my brothers and sisters because we're getting older. And it's nice to say good morning to each other with a beautiful thing. Anybody can do this. You know, a caregiver came to me one time and said, my mom can't do anything. I said, can she still walk? Yeah. Do you have a camera on your phone? Yeah. Well, every day you could go out and just take a little walk and take a picture because there are beautiful things all over the place that we forget to look at. Her and her mom do that every day now, and it's just made things much better. So tune in next week for another tip. And if you want to see some of my Good Morning Seminole pictures, go to my Facebook page or my website. Thanks again to Art and Quartz for sponsoring these tips. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and have a delicious day.